Remember Barbie's Dreamboat from the 90s? Turn Titan Traxxas motor, some aluminum tubing, threaded rod, a little bit of fuel tubing and some heat shrink connected to the motor. Out here to our nice prop. We're going to go with the XL5 waterproof speed control. Homemade rudder out of some sheet metal.
Just a little hand bent hinge.
I just gotta figure out our linkage to the servo.
Oh, that's a nice, long, stiff piece.
It's a bent piece of hanger off to a tab. Our servo right there.
Still have to do some bending in here to get things perfectly aligned.